And now we can go ahead and do a Control-Alt-Delete, but of course, since this is a virtual machine, we have to resize our screen and click on the Control-Alt-Delete button. We'll resize it, and we'll put in our new administrator password. There we go. Now, since we used SysPrep and we resealed that particular image,